It's okay. I'll sing that one. Wasn't doing this on this tour, and I had a request from a lot of people, and we didn't have it with us. It was in LA, the arrangement, so it was thanks to technology today. It was emailed by PDF file, and we got it and rehearsed it, and here it is. It's written by Gerard Kenny and Dre Shannon. Gerard played this for me, yeah. He played this for me years ago, up at Warner Chapel in London. But he played out a lot of the songs first, and right now I recorded some of the other ones. I think he's a wonderful performer, a great songwriter. And so then before we adjourned, I said, have we got anything else to figure out? He said, well, I have this one. I didn't play it for him. And so we did. I said, are you crazy? This is our anthem. So for all of us who sing, who like to sing, I wish we may have some. Singing is one of the most precious gifts you can be given, and I'm so grateful for that.
Once you let me on the stage.